Every day, more than 100 tons of dust and sand-sized material hits the Earth's atmosphere at high speed, burning up and forming what we see as meteors. About once a year, a car-sized asteroid slams into the top of the Earth's atmosphere at high speeds, burning up in a massive fireball, although typically burning up completely before reaching the Earth's surface. We want to show you what that looks like. So let's go ahead and take the asteroid up. Go ahead and take it up. Go ahead and... No, not my car, not my car! I just got the windows fixed! No! Want to learn more about planets and astronomy? Check out my free online course at California State University Dominguez Hills, Introduction to Planetary Science and Astronomy. Go to planetary.org/betsclass.